morning, all of you. My name is Siddhanshi Bharadwaj and my class is 7C. Topic is Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu was a freedom fighter and a poet. Sarojini Naidu born on 13 Feb 1879 in Hyderabad. Sarojini Naidu was known as the Nightingale of India because of her poems. Fourth line, she was first woman president of India.